this is the neatest wagon I've ever seen. I have no idea what it's used for, but I really like it. It's made the same as an oak barrel. And if you look, that's one board. Doesn't appear to be a seam in it. And this wagon is about 14 feet long. That's one big oak barrel. It's not useful right now. Tongue is really rough. Got steel wheels on it, and the frame looks good, and definitely terrible.